Hi, Art here, and welcome back to Stem Cell Talks. Just a quick update on an ALS phase 3 clinical trial utilizing a patient's own stem cells. ALS, also known as Lou Gehrig disease, is a progressive neurodegenerative disease that affects the nerve cells in the brain and the spinal cord, leading to a loss of muscle and a loss of muscle control. It is age indiscriminate, meaning it affects young and old alike. Researchers in the clinical trial are seeking to take advantage of the inherent regenerative characteristics of stem cells to slow, halt, and conceivably reverse the degenerative impact of the disease. This is how the process works. Mesenchymal stem cells are recovered from the patient. Now, our regular viewers will recall mesenchymal stem cells are prized for their plasticity and immune modulation capabilities. The cells are then cultured and differentiated in vitro, meaning outside the body, to secrete neurotrophic factors that will support damaged neurons and aid the survival of other neurons. The stem cells are then injected into the muscle or spinal canal in order to deliver the cells directly to the areas most affected by ALS. As this is a phase 3 clinical trial, previous clinical trials have already demonstrated the safety and efficacy of the treatment, and this final stage of clinical trials is seeking to determine the extent to which the debilitating symptoms of ALS can be alleviated. The clinical trials are being conducted by Brainstorm Therapeutics and supported by the California Institute of Regenerative Medicine. This innovative treatment represents a convergence of two powerful forces in medicine: personalized medicine and stem cells. It is yet another example of where regenerative medicine is heading, utilizing the patient's own stem cells to treat a wide range of disease, trauma, and injury. That's it for now. Don't forget to like us and to subscribe, and we'll see you again soon.